When walking interlocking concrete tile, you need to be careful where you step. You want to step on the headlap, which is the 3 inches nearest the butt of the tile, and you want to avoid stepping in the lower right-hand corner because that's where the cover lock is. So, I'm going to demonstrate right now.